Thanks for joining me for this video diary. It's in the middle of urgency this week, and it's often a misunderstood term. Urgency is often what I call overtime. The government's got a huge legislative program as the whip. Part of my job is making sure we get through the amount of business we need to get through. And so we go into urgency or overtime just to get some more hours in the House. So that's what we're doing this week. And we're making great progress, which is excellent. Tomorrow, though, fingers crossed, we'll be back in the electorate for the big sod-turning occasion of the Cambridge section of the Waikato Expressway. This is a piece of work that the Cambridge community has been asking for since the 60s. So it's really exciting to see the signs up, to see the diggers in place, and I'll be one of the speakers tomorrow at the official sod-turning with the Waikato MP, Lindsay Tish. So that's going to be a great morning. Obviously, we've got Father's Day this weekend, so nice opportunity to remember all the dads out there and how important they are in children's lives. Obviously, we've done a lot of work around protecting vulnerable children, and it's an issue that comes up a lot. The importance of having strong role models, having men, dads, uncles, coaches who take a strong interest in their children's lives. I'll be in Cambridge again on Monday. I've got a constituent clinic and I'm going to spend some time just having a wander around some of the businesses in the afternoon. Just really, I do it every so often just to get a feel for how people are going, how they think we're going as a government, and give them the opportunity to give me any feedback. So if you see me out and about on Monday, make sure you let me know. Or if you do want to book an appointment with me in the clinic, you can just ring the Cambridge office and I can organise a time to see you. And then, of course, we're back in action in the House again next week. It's hard to believe we're already at the end of August and it's September next week. It's a bit frightening, but we're getting there. And then on the 12th of September, I'm part of the Catwalk Trust New York Marathon team. And even though I was petrified the first time, I modelled in a fundraising fashion parade. I'm doing it again on the 12th of September, raising money for the Catwalk Trust. And the Trust funds research into spinal cord injury. And it's really exciting work. I've had a look firsthand at some of the research that they're doing, which basically means if someone has a spinal cord injury, the potential long-term impact of that injury will be greatly reduced, which means that person will have a lot more mobility, and that's pretty significant. So that's Vine Eatery on the 12th of September at 5:30, and tickets are $25. If you are interested, let me know. And I'll talk to you next week.